Alright guys, welcome back to What's Way. Happy to mention Neptuni Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we had a sad end where we went into Planet Neptune into information, met Politan, and got wrecked. Completely wrecked. Like, utterly wrecked. So I played a little bit off screen earlier to get back up to where I was, because that's what I like doing. And I should have everything back to where I was, hopefully. I got some things that I didn't have before, like this mithril ore. Ooh. And oh, fancy Jill. Where did I get fancy Jill? Like, give me just a second, guys. Okay. Some people are saying it's from one place, some people are saying it's from the other place. I'm going to believe one of my lists because it tends to be correct about this. Large pincer, item change. We're going to Soul Sack Cave, which is actually one of the places I went earlier. This is where you can get mithril ore, and it's awesome and amazing, and I don't want to fight that guy. Actually, so as you see on the map, they can... Okay, if you look at the map, you can actually see how they see. So it cannot see me no matter what I do here.
Ambush successful.
So I'll be showing this battle real quick just for the sake of being all fantastic and amazing. And to, you know, show that I am building up my EXE gauge here. It is important to do here. It's very important to do here because we are going to be fighting a BAM. And I'm not sure how we're going to do here. So we're going to need this. Variable edge and injection time, it's death. Alright. So if we fight this guy here, this enemy is the one who actually drops the mithril ore, which I thought was from a future dungeon, and turns out it's not at all. So, you know, I was lied to, and I know that I'm lied to now by that guide, so I need to check that occasionally to be sure that it's not lying to me. So this is unfortunate, simply for the reason that I don't have any goddess forms anymore.
I'll take care of you personally.
But I'm sure it'll be fine, guys. So, start Apocalypse.
I'll send you.
Nova. Oh no. Alright,
Sunny, where's the patient?
Here. Was just first aid kit iffy.
Time. I can't wait.
It missed. How pleasant.
You want your shots? I'll do my best. It's my turn.
Okay. Apocalypse Nova
my
once
turn.
Again.
Yeah. Here you go. Here you go.
Variable edge.
I can't wait.
Oh my gosh, he gets so much HP back each turn. Alright, minor cut there because of dog related things and not the kind of dog that's made of goo like this one.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. I found a good test subject. You hit me!
Holy god, that hurt.
There! Here you go! Gonna hit ya! My status!
So, who wants to get beaten first? I'll send
Apocalypse Nova. And now 50% of your HP back, which is not gonna be enough.
Ouchie!
Okay, it was enough. Okay, cool.
This is
my turn.
Let's keep building up my EXE gauge for now.
I got you.
Frozen demon.
Where's the patient?
Another emergency aid kit.
Become health.
Whoa! Who wants to get beaten first?
Apocalypse
Finally.
Nova. Neptune break.
Hurt. Leave it to me.
Let's use a first aid kit.
I can't wait!
Yep.
So,
First
Who
aid.
Who wants to get beaten first? This finally. Here you go.
I'm sure I can do this, guys.
Gonna hit ya. If you're hurt, leave it to me. Do you want your shots?
Dang it,
what?
It actually broke its guard.
This. Frozen demon!
My turn!
Hey! Gonna hit ya!
Okay, quickly building this back up.
There! My step!
Where's the patient?
And first aid kit on Iffy.
What?
Oh, that would have killed Iffy.
Ready
to defend.
Leave it to me.
Heal Iffy.
Finally.
Stat multiplier on Neptune.
It's my turn.
Ow!
Where's the patient?
You two heal up. You use Neptune Break! You use Apocalypse Nova! You guys are gonna need the healing.
Ouch! That didn't hurt! This may hurt a bit! I'll do my best!
Okay, it's finally poisoned!
Here you go! Gonna hit ya!
Sorry, I'm second-guessing myself on this because...
So, who wants to get beaten first?
I am not in a good place
here. Out of my way! I've got to slumber in the cold of ice!
Okay, finally. Okay, if I was smart... Yeah, I'm gonna be smart.
It's time
heal!
For your medicine. Gonna beat ya!
Neptune
it's
Break.
My turn.
Apocalypse Nova done.
Compared to that 10,000th floor last tower, this is a bit better, I guess.
101,774 experience, 2,840 credits. Fancy
la,
jelly.
La, la, la,
up to
la, la,
60
la,
with a particle shot. Wait, a particle shot? I don't know what that was. Particle shot was what it was called, but... I don't know. I can't seem to find it. So, future Gabe, put it on screen right now. Yeah, that's what it is. If you don't know what it is, just make something up. Like, say it's the level 999 thing that you can randomly get level 60 sometimes, and it deals 9,999 damage to enemies 9,999 times. Yeah, that's what it does. Good job, future Gabe. If I could figure out what it is, good job me. You're even better than present me, I mean, because, you know, I don't know what I'm talking about now. I can't seem to find it. All right, we have the item we need. Armor, royal bracelet. More slight interruptions, but it's fine. Silver armlet. I should probably figure out where all this stuff is so that I can, you know, take care of it. Because I do plan on taking care of all that stuff. Let's see. Frozen scales. Unexploded shell, which I believe is the BAMF item. Blue earth pipes and jet black scales. So I need I know where to go with these items. English, how does it work? Okay, first things first, we're going to the lift station, to the shop. Oh, right, it's right. Oops. Royal. This will raise it by 40, raise vitality by, oh my gosh, 100 and... No, 350? Wow, wait. Oh my. I didn't even know I had this rune stuff. So that royal bracelet thing didn't matter in the end, because I had something better. Let's see who needs what. Raises your SP, so I'm definitely... Oops. This raises her SP, so she needs to get this item. She can play either of these roles in the end. Does she need more HP or SP is the question. I guess I'll go with more HP as well as more physical defense and hope that's fine for her. And of course, Neptune with that role because, you know, she's all physical. I don't use that much of her SP to begin with. Okay, rather than a cord bracelet, let's get a rune bangle. Wait. Oh my! Holy hell! I knew I saw a trapezohedron during the previous recording session, but I didn't... Oh! I'll give her this. I'm now gonna make... Okay, Neptune, have fun. 839 more vitality. And 745 more mentality. So I over doubled one of them and almost doubled the other. I also get 600 more HP. Because why not? Rune armlet, unless there's something better. I didn't figure, but I needed to check. Okay. We're gonna drop in here one more time to make sure there was no more weapons or anything that I needed for anyone. Gigatoxin. Alright. Like I said, yeah, we're gonna get our Gigatoxin. And this is why I check these, why I need to check these things, because if I don't, I'll end up with not the best stuff. Dual Blade Neptune, purple caters, katars with a motif of Neptune's CPU form. Everything just gets better. Equipment for IF, magical beast switch to dual blade, Gigatoxin. Check to see if there's anything better for Neptune, but I doubt it. I mean, there's this, but I know this will drop my guard break and everything, and I don't really want to do that. Okay. Now that I am much stronger, give me just a minute, guys. I don't remember fighting this enemy before. Let's try.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Right.
This is the vamp I was looking for. Cool.
Hey. Yeah. Gonna hit ya. I can't wait. Here I go. This may hurt. I'll do my best.
That didn't hurt.
Do you want your shots? Do my best, finally!
Okay, time, I think, to finish this enemy. And we're done.
Feel the power.
Newbie nurse cap obtained. Nursing completed. Yeah, that was supposed to be a BAMF. And I'm sorry, I didn't know this BAMF was even in here. Like, it never even occurred to me to try to come in here and beat that guy, let alone that that would be the S-rate quest. We're gonna find another one, because I can.
I'm not running just because you look tough. I got you. Chaos,
my turn!
We're gonna try fighting this guy with this, and he's dead.
Hey, am I-
Yeah, I'm a little bit powerful. I'm sorry.
Success! I got you! We
gonna beat ya!
Victory!
Small circuit, crude circuit. Is this where I get these pathos or whatever?
Right! There! Gonna beat ya! Gonna hit ya!
I don't know, because I couldn't find it. So finally, we're coming up here, which I don't think we did last time. Nope, there's still items over here.
Treasure.
Pink pigment, energy lump.
I'll take care of this. So, who wants to get beaten first? We went...
That's how you get youth hearts, okay. It's been a while, guys, sorry. So now, on our way out of here, we're gonna kill this guy because I don't know, I could not have fought him before.
I'm not running just
and I don't know how to check if I have. Fenrir. You're dead. Magical Wolf Fang, I'm pretty sure we've had a Magical Wolf Fang before. I'm not positive of that, but I think so. Okay. So that quest is done. What other quests do we have sitting here that we haven't done? We're just gonna go right into this.
You have to be nice to girls!
Who wants to get beaten first? Gonna beat you up!
Yeah, the guy has a lot of HP, but he's not proving that he's actually in trouble yet.
This may hurt a bit. This may hurt a bit. This may hurt a bit. I found a good test subject. What?
Okay, Neptune Break. This guy can't damage us, so we have no reason not to just go ham on him.
Where's the patient? This may hurt a bit.
It's my turn.
The famous that is completed. Powered replay got... Okay, what other missions do we have? Okay, we're going to Neo Geo Front, the place we actually need to go for some stuff. We're here at the underground plant. So the fake Nep-Nep is ahead of here? Let's hurry and catch those two. They'll need all the help they can get. So we've already beaten this dungeon technically because we went to the end, but we didn't trigger
it's
the story
turn.
Stuff, so, yeah, whatever. Suppose we can do this again. We're stronger now, so.
Right.
Quite a bit stronger now.
Here you go! There. That was
yeah, considerably stronger
hey,
now.
Wait. Hey! It's time for your medicine!
And they're dead. Blazing Cloth IF is now 60, like everyone else.
Successful. Leave it to me. Right. Right. Frozen Demon.
Finally.
Okay. Cool.
There. Gonna hit ya.
I just realized I have two in the same exact slot. Eh, whatever, I'm sure it's fine.
Do you want your shot?
I did it! I did it! Not yet!
So, if he was hit. But she's still doing fine health wise.
It's my turn.
And done. We don't really have to grind any of these guys. We have our EXE gauge already built up. So we're just gonna run through. We're actually gonna be fighting a... I forgot to turn off the thing, didn't I? Crap. I'm sure it's fine. I forgot to turn on the add enemies thing. We could try to take on this BAMF again, though. I kinda wanna take on this BAMF again. We're gonna take on this BAMF again and see if we can do it now. They're dealing zero damage now. I just realized the enemies are now dealing zero damage. Oh my gosh. We're all topped off and ready. Let's attempt it. Let's hope this is the correct BAMF. If not, I'll be a little bit upset.
Finally! If you're hurt, leave it to me. It's time for your medicine.
Okay, resist poison. That's unfortunate.
Ouchie! If you're hurt, leave it to me. Do you want your shots? This may hurt a bit. I found a good test subject.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Okay. Apocalypse Nova. Okay, let's just heal you two with this.
You hit
it's my
me.
Turn.
Apocalypse Nova and dead. Key to victory is friendship. Completed. I didn't realize that I got to this point. Oops. Well, we're not going in with any EXE gauge, sadly. What? A sudden encounter? You're kidding me. Why is the fake Nep here? Where are Meiji and Marvi? Were they beaten? I can't believe they'd lose so quick, but first, what to do about this? The difficulty is that Legendary with just three of us, die. Oh, Falcom. You need help, Neptune? It's Falcom, just in the nick of time, but why are you here? I heard that the CPU was on a rampage, so I came by to check. It's a bit tough to fight when it looks like Neptune, though. Don't be fooled by its looks. It's fake, so no need to hold back. But shouldn't you be a bit more hesitant, Iffy? What are you saying? This is the first chance to unload stress. Oops. What? Did you just say unload stress? Oh, don't nitpick. Let's just get this over with. Falcom has been added. Falcom, what's your attack at? You're level 51. I mean, it's high. You know what? I think what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna go whole ham, and we're gonna call this good. Three, three, two. Wow. Compa isn't on great terms with anyone. Compa and Iffy, they'll be fine together, probably. Oh, wait. Particle shot, it's there! I knew I'd find it, guys! See, I'm amazing. Let's do it.
Let's get this going. It's my turn.
Ouch! My turn!
Critical edge.
What? Leave it to me!
Burning heart. Yeah, that's totally burning what I want to do right now.
It's my turn. Cross combo.
Oopsie.
Good thing I just raised her vitality.
Gonna beat ya.
Gonna hit ya. Gonna hit ya.
I'm so sorry.
Gonna hit ya. Leave it to me.
But Soulbreaker.
Soulbreaker.
Okay, that's pretty cool, I have to say.
This is the end. Well, that's that. Leave it to me.
Okay.
I don't actually care. Finally.
Cross combo all you want. It's not doing you any good right now.
It's my turn.
Okay, Apocalypse Nova.
My turn.
Axel Rush.
Elfin heading in.
Not yet.
My turn.
And we're gonna finish this with a 32-bit Mega Blade. How appropriate, right? She uses her goddess powers and now she summons giant swords from the sky, from the heavens, to kill her enemies. To kill her goddess power.
I can't fall yet.
Hey, am I super or what?
Smile spiral memory increased by 1,000, by an entire gigabyte. 72,000 experience, 10,000 credits. Level up obtained. Woo, we somehow did it. It feels weird fighting myself. Really? I haven't fought this freely in a while. If he was super energetic. You meanie, demon, arch devil. Hey, look, a fake nap. Oh, wait, Iffy, stop poking at me. It hurts in a super bland way. Neptune sure is fun to be with. But what happened to the other two who went in ahead of us? We haven't met them at all since we came in. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, well that was easy. So guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. We're gonna be moving on in this dangerous dungeon filled with unquestionably powerful enemies that I've totally not all beaten except for maybe a Banff towards the end or something. I don't know. Seriously, we're not in any danger. We're fine. I'll see you guys then.